this evening. I'm so excited because after long time, finally today I'm cook again. And for our dinner, I will cook chicken hot pie. This is my favorite food. Normally, I get the best chicken hot pie at the Seda restaurant, but tonight I will make myself. Let's see how it's gonna finish. The soup is so creamy, delicious, and loaded with chicken and vegetable. Yes. Oh yeah. Now I will put the pastry, then I will bake to the oven with 300 degrees for 20 minutes until crispy and golden brown. Can smell it? It smells good. I cannot wait to eat it. Must be so hot, yummy, creamy and delicious. That's our dinner tonight. I hope you enjoyed, baby. This is our dinner tonight.